quests. World. Speak to Ica.
Away, beast! Away! You won't trouble me, Lord!
World. Fast travel unavailable. Fast. World. Hold left mouse button. Fast travel.
Archer, is everything ready?
The shiremoot will soon begin. Will you join us, Eivor? We'd be comforted by your presence.
Yes, let's attend the shiremoot.
Yes, I'm curious to see this shiremoot for myself. I will follow. When will the vote begin, Abbess?
12 able lords of Lincolnscire have already cast their stones. But they have reached a tie. 4 votes for each man. It now falls to you to break this impasse.
Me? By whose order?
You have earned the trust of our 3 candidates, it seems. Even our bishop has found a certain fondness for your hardy spirit.
How do you counsel my vote? The new alderman's life will be in danger. My decision will be the new alderman's life will be in
Aelfgar and Hunwald were attacked recently, and your bishop remains fearful. It's clear someone wants this stopped.
They tried, yes, but they did not succeed. Praise be to God.
I kept them safe, not your god.
I pray that God guides your vote today, and not the devil, as I fear.
Away, beast! Away! You won't trouble me any longer!
Aelfgar, careful!
A vote for Hunwald will return the House of the Ferocious Swan to it.
Free men, free possible futures.
Which of these sad puppets will dance best when you call upon them?
It is not for myself I must cast the stone, but for my clan. Who will serve us best in a time of true need?
You can never be certain where you stand in another's heart. Choose only for yourself.
All three have strengths and weaknesses.
Considering Aelfgar. Considering
Hunwald is not the most cunning or clever, but he has heart and spirit. Both go a long way in times of need.
I cast my vote for Hunwald.
Lead your shire with pride, ferocious swan.
It is decreed by this lawful shiremoot that the Ealdorman of Lincolnscire shall be son of our dear and departed Lord Hunbjor, Lord Hunwald of Lincolnscire.
I don't know what to say. I thank you, deeply, madly, humbly. What more can I say? I don't know.
I miss my father. I'd sooner see him standing here than
Well, I will do my best for each and every one of you.
Let us all raise our cups. A toast to our new Ealdorman. As all well know, this shiremoot's decision is not final, but advisory. It now falls to our newly anointed King Ceolwulf to ratify our choice. To this end, we need not worry. Ceolwulf is a friend to Saxon and Dane alike, and he is sure to approve the results. Our good and noble friend arvels with.
The septic rot has overtaken this shire. A sickness for which there is only one cure.
Your Grace! What is this?
Nobles of Lincolnscire, stand fast!
For the glory of the ancients, leave none alive!
Quests.
Hunwald. Mother of God! Another battle!
Hold steady, Ealdorman! Grab any arm you can!
Keep the busy! Eliminate Herefrith and guards. Herefrith and guards.
Stand firm! Defend your Ealdorman! Kill these traitors!
Is this how their guard welcomes a new Ealdorman? What's his endgame?
This one's gone. Find those who still draw breath. Polish your ass, Hunwald. The Ealdorman's seat is yours. As your war council, I suggest you waste no time in catching this grief tosser. He won't be far.
We should first bury our dead, no?
That choice is yours to make, Ealdorman.
Yes. Yes, of course. We'll bury our dead, then raise a feared.
I am at a loss for words. A trusted man of the cloth. I will pray for these martyrs, and tend to the remaining wounded until the last man walks free.
Be well, Archer.
And you, Eivor. May God or the gods protect you.
Quests. Track. World, hold.
Must be careful now.
Speak to the new alderman.
Once we see the
gun,
we never found out who it was snuck into the nunnery.
Speak to the new alderman.
The priests all prattle on about faithfulness and sin. They spend more time umping than we do.
Speak to the new alderman.
A bold attack.
Speak to the new alderman.
What news, Hunwald?
We've learned that Herefrith rode for the fort at anecastre following the massacre. I have assembled a fyrd there. Quite a large one, in fact. They eagerly await your orders, Eivor.
You mean your orders, Ealdorman?
Ah, yes, that's right. My orders. Which are what, exactly?
Who can say? Ride with me to your camp and we'll find out together.
Herefrith was a friend of my father's and always so dear to me. I don't understand what possessed him.
He invoked the name of an ancient order before his men attacked. I know exactly what possessed him.
Do you?
It's not a story for now.
This will send waves of disgust through all the parishes of...
Quests.
Herefrith is a new and ugly stain on the bishopric.
Your Christ was an interesting man, if a little soft. But stranger still, I've met so few Christians like him.
Today has been a boon, Eivor. In spite of everything, I now know my father's spirit still burns within me.
It's thanks to you I know this. When songs are sung of the day Lincolnscire was saved, your name will ripple through every stanza.
Don't be hasty, Hunwald. One verse of our song remains unsung. The din of battle beckons.
You pagans and your appetite for battle. I certainly don't share it. I worry what diabolical feast the bishop has in store.
Don't let that poxy bishop worry you. With Eivor beside us, he'll be victuals before long. How has Atcha taken all this? She and Herefrith were so close.
She must feel as though the devil himself attacked her monastery. The poor lady.
We spoke briefly. Her spirits were low, but her work carried on. I think she'll be fine.
Manipulated by a man who should be God's gladdener.
Who's fetching the turf this time, eh? Don't want to freeze to death here.
Hey, I'm standing here!
Here's the camp, do you see? The Feared will soon be ready for action.
Our warsmith has arrived. The Feareds are ready to fight.
Chieftain Eivor, can we win this fight with the men you see assembled here?
If they fight with the bravery of double their number, we may.
And is there room in your Valhalla for a ferocious swan?
Of course. Let fly your glorious banner.
Are we ready then?
Let's begin the assault.
We attack now. Ready the Feared.
Our first task will be to breach the outer wall. Then we deal with the troops inside.
Here's the camp, do you see? Of Lincolnscire!
Quests.
Reach is with a battering ram. I should help it along.
Surely with us. on!
Gods! Herefrith has gone mad! You! Point me to the bishop. No one else need die today.
He's in the chapel there, hiding away. Scabrous coward.
Let no one leave that church without facing judgment.
Itaque motorumque Christi Fidelium excellent.
That's enough!
Must be black from the other side.
Find and assassinate Bishop Herefrith.
It's about us.
So respite, Lord, please. Our battle is
find
lost.
And assassinate Bishop Herefrith.
I died the day I hid behind these robes, this cross. To bring the light of my order to a wider view, I did baste myself. Clawed my way to the top of this common religion, full of common men. I should have lived as the ancients did.
That's the folly of mankind, Herefrith. We wallow in our failures, like happy pigs in a sty of shit. You should have learned to enjoy it.
Eivor, is the bishop dead?
He bled too little and talked too much. Now he's gone.
I won't miss him. But Atcha will need some time to grieve.
You fought well, ferocious swan. Be careful in the coming weeks. The hardest fight begins now, Alderman.
Lincolnscire is yours to lead, Alderman. The hardest fight begins now.
The din of battle still rings in my ears. I think I now know what it means to be a leader.
Good.
I would ask a favor if I could.
Name it.
As Elderman, my life may be a dangerous one. For a time, anyway. Would you allow my Swanborough to take refuge in your settlement? At least until I feel all danger has passed.
We'd be happy to have her.
Thank you, my sturdy Norse berserker. The mead halls of my shire will be lonely without you stomping about.
Our people are bonded now. We must look out for one another.
Blast it! I am a horror with goodbyes.
It'll do for now.
Now it seems the wind calls me back to Randvi. Best tell her the good news.
Quests. World. Report to Randvi. Report to Randvi.
Stop that, my God!
The other side must be barred.
World. Hold left mouse button fast travel.
Please, Raga, tell us another.
Yes, yes, one more. And only
report to Randvi.
Lincolnscire is a friend to us.
Wonderful news. And who is our ally there?
The boy Hunwald is the new Ealdorman of Lincolnscire, and he has sworn allegiance to us.
The Loud One, an Ealdorman? Well, should he ever wish to call for aid, he need only shout.